I am at Legacy Hall right now. I'm waiting to watch my very first Taiwanese KO concert, something I've been always looking forward to. But I'm going to be meeting I think live today. She's one of my favorite singers. I actually have a lot of favorite singers. She's one of my favorite singers. And I never thought I would be able to get the ticket to watch it, but here I am. In about a few hours, I'll be able to watch her concert, so look forward to my vlog. I'm not gonna film too much because it is a concert. And, you know, I really want to be able to enjoy the real thing. So, I don't know. I'm just standing here. Everybody else is like, different things. I'm gonna go sit down. So yeah, I'm actually here with a lot of fans right now. I guess they're like big fans, I'm not sure. But it's my first time kind of like getting together with other fans out here, you know. I'm pretty sure I'm the only overseas fan of Pet, but okay. For the concert to start. We haven't gotten into the venue yet, but I'm gonna try to film it when I get in there. Can't film too much because I don't want that much space on my phone. I'm basically in the second row. That's how early I came. But kind of like a lot of people here at once, so I feel like I'm very suffocating here. But I'm very happy to be at the second row. I'm actually near the first row. So yeah, let's hope that I won't have any problems.
治愈大家的。
你离开的那一天，天空有点灰，见不着你最爱的蓝天。少了一个人到最多些朋友的安慰，一切都不是错觉。祈祷声感谢故事已结尾，太多事情来不及后悔，我还有太多心愿，太多梦没有实现，桌上还留着过去的照片，我一个人的世界，一个人的空间，是谁的眼泪，是谁的憔悴，在满意的心
我在讲什么，反正就是前面的歌呢，我希望大家就是精心设计的歌单，然后也选出了一些其实我平常真的没有公开演出的歌，但是又加上了我很熟悉的歌，所以希望喜欢今天自然的互动，你们 OK 吗？
OK。
但接下来的情绪要 calm down 一下，因为蛮就是跟暗黑有关。为什么呢？其实我个人觉得旅程当中有些时候我现在自己旅行的时候啊，我会刻意的留个一段时间，不短的时间，我就是一个人，即便我是跟我的家人朋友出去玩，我也会做这样的规划，因为我觉得只有那样的时刻你才会，其实也不用刻意，你知道吗，就是走在路上看着没有去过地方的景色，突然很多以前好像怎么想都想不清楚的事情一下就打开了，毕竟你一个人在那里你也不能怎么样。我寂寞寂寞就
成为沙漠。
got off the bus and now I'm heading back to my dorm. I just finished the concert about an hour ago. And what an amazing concert. I really enjoyed it. Even more so with the singer's personality. She has a very cute personality. Yeah, for those who like Tseng Peizi, like international fans, if you get a chance to come to Taiwan, yeah, go to a concert. She's very lively. And another thing is she sang one of my favorite singers, Hebe, her song as well. So, you know, my idol is singing my idol song. So, holy shit. I'm gonna head back to my dorm. I'll probably be filming this. But so happy, I almost have no voice left. Yeah, I'll be heading to my dorm. Oh my god.